I'm so good. I forgot what the boardwalk was like.
You forgot what the boardwalk
was? I forgot what my Jersey friends were like.
They're here.
I forgot how they talk.
They forgot how they talk?
Yeah, I forgot how they talk.
Did you go down? Did you get anything to eat while you were in?
Yeah, forget about it. I got fried Oreos. It was great.
Fried Oreos. I think I've had enough fried Oreos, and that's my problem. Yeah, it's just been a whirlwind couple of months for you. You've been so, so busy and so successful. How you feeling?
I feel fantastic. I feel like you guys made me feel like a winner. I love you guys.
Seriously. Oh, man. And now you start a 37 city tour, don't you?
Yeah, it's gonna be crazy. Even the, I think it's 38. I don't know. One of them, we wrote a song about it and it goes 38 cities. But that's all we got so far.
And by the time you're done, you're going to be like, thank God.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, I just have to say that I am, like, completely immune to the smell of body odor after being on American Idol. We're all kind of gross. It's awesome. And then we're going on tour together. I get to go on tour with boys. I mean, you know, I have Tiana.
When you just said body odor and you were looking at me, I'm going, my God, I took a shower this morning. I'm all
right.
No,
he's good, guys.
But I will tell you this. If you get your tickets, because they're going to go. Jax will be at the Mayo Performing Arts Center in Morristown on July 22nd. Then you go down to Atlantic City in Caesars.
Yes.
You guys are at Caesars on the 1st, and you come back up to one of my favorite theaters. I was just there the other night. Red Bank, New Jersey, the Count Basie Theater.
That was going to be so much fun. Guys, come hang out. I'm going to try to sneak. I'm going to fight security and come into the crowd and hang out with you guys.
Well, because this is your town.
I could see this guy. I could take him, right?
Two out of three. And you're feeling good. You're having fun. And but I got to tell you something. It's just propelled over the last couple of months. The crowds are huge here today at Jenkinsons to see you. People all over the place have been seeing you. You've been doing great. Are you getting a little tired? Are you a little worn down?
Physically tired and emotionally hyper, I think. I mean, I literally just walked off a plane and came here from Indianapolis. But it's been a really great journey, a really great roller coaster, and you guys are, you keep the momentum up. It's awesome. You're a family. So
what do you do when all of a sudden you're very tired and you know you got to calm down, but you've got so many commitments that you have to do? What do you do for yourself to kind of bring yourself and ground yourself a little bit down to take it easy?
I really don't. I try to nap in weird spots. Like sometimes on Idol, we would hide in the corner and nap somewhere inappropriate. And I drink Red Bull and Dunkin' Donuts is really great. Caffeine.
Stop by doing most of the 24 hours. And some people are going to meet you, and we're going to have some fun. And you're going to perform. And you just said to me before off the air, you know, we do a talent show right behind us every summer, of course. And we've been doing it for a long time, before American Idol even started. What's your advice to kids starting out and that really want to emulate you? But what's your advice on how to try to really succeed in this business?
I think it might be nice to hear that I am nowhere close to perfect ever, and I'm going to be learning until the day I die, and that's the way I work. But I think that it's important that you guys are always going to get nervous. I'll always be nervous, and I get freaked out before every show, and the adrenaline's always pumping. But it's important to find the good balance and use the nerves to your advantage. You know, it's a great thing. It's a good feeling. It gets you hyped. It gets you crazy on stage. Use it to your advantage and kind of do your best to bring the crowd and communicate with the crowd. It's really great. Know that you can make people happy. You know, you really can with your talent. You can make other people happy, and that's super important.
But isn't it that there has to be some control that you have, because when the adrenaline is rushing, And going like that, sometimes it literally can change the pitch of your voice. How do you handle that?
Drink a lot of water and focus. Focus on what you're singing. Try to stay focused. It's hard. It's easy to get. It's so many shiny things and lights and people around you. It's so easy to get wrapped up in it. But remember the lyrics that you're singing. Remember the song and just try to focus.
And try to focus. Yeah. You hear that, kids? So when you kind of come out for the Big Joe Jersey Talent Show every
Sunday
night.
Who's doing it? Who's singing? Is anybody singing?
Is anybody? Well, no, they're all amateurs.
Amateurs?
I mean,
what did you call them?
We can't have professionals like you on stage to win.
They are professionals like me.
To win the biggest prize package in Jersey.
What is that prize package?
It's thousands of dollars plus a brand new piano. Plus, let me tell you something. 25 of our contestants have been on Broadway. And
this is where to start, guys.
One of our kids won $100,000 on America's Got Talent. I'm sorry. Different show.
Thanks a lot.
But the voice we had from she's from Colts Neck, and she came on and she did very well last year. Yeah, Jackie Lee.
Jackie Lee's around.
Jackie Lee, yeah. And she was beautiful, and she's around. She's from New Jersey. And I always end the show, and I mean this sincerely. There's no better talent, I swear to God, there's no better music talent than right here in the great Garden State, New Jersey.
Yeah, Jersey, represent.
Jax is certainly part of that. We're going to check in with New Jersey Fast Traffic. We'll be right back with Jax here on Jenkinsons on the Boardwalk on New Jersey 101.5. Here's Fast Traffic.